Probably it's not the sound of music. Let's grab the quest then, shall we, Lucy? Lucy?
Can you hear me?
No, I can.
I was saying yep.
Alright, cool. That's the right answer. So we gotta go speak to all these people and then go to the Mega Dookie.
Mega Dookie. Graha's not accompanying me. Yay!
We do like this new toy.
Yeah, I like it. Rather than walking and disappearing all the time, this is very nice.
Which is like already a wee.
What? I'm quick at reading. Wait, where the fuck?
You're never good at directions, though, are you?
No, that's my weakness.
You rush off real fast and then go, I don't know where I'm going.
I'm not rushing, that's the thing.
These are the map. Wow, these are cool.
Wow, we never went down here before, did we?
No.
Imagine if the next trial is Heidelin. I'd genuinely laugh at that.
I don't see it. I mean, it'd be cool, but...
We didn't see the Zodiac, though.
No, I guess that you're not wrong. No way! Should I get all these people asking me to be famous?
Oh my god, wow!
That's a real person's account.
Real life? Not a bot?
No, it's a bot, but that account is a real person's account.
Interesting.
Like, they have a YouTube channel and all. I think we got hacked, yeah. That's a shame.
Right.
It's not right, man. You don't take someone's Twitch account off.
Bad for Graha. He went through all that. He came back to the source and now, like, shit's going down. Guy can't get a break. This way.
Grab a shard, dear.
Oh! Just ran clean past it.
Yeah, you did. It's probably going to be the beast. It's going to be the trial. Barmaid. Oh, hold up.
What's up?
We gotta go speak to this person first. Romeria.
Yeah.
Man, they're quick on the repairs, I'll tell you that.
Yeah, like, the place looks fine. I was thinking, like, no walls have come down or anything.
But you know, I guess, like, look how quickly they turned out those fucking... scales. I guess they work quickly. Ghastly to behold. Interesting.
shit.
Oh man.
Yeah, the guy we met. Oh, level up! Enhanced shroud. Hoo boy! Wow.
That's a Sage.
Yeah, I feel like this is going to be the next trial. Isn't he typically like he's technically the first beast equivalent of our time, isn't he?
Yes, ma'am.
What?
I was just laughing at how we went around the circles.
I didn't really know. I thought the stage was like an exit. Okay. It's so immersive having them follow us.
Thank you.
sweetie.
Send this stick. Yeah.
That means go up.
Yeah. Yeah. Absolutely. You're completely correct, Steve.
I am really wrong there, what can I say?
Ah, well. This is why we are asking Graha for directions.
Gonna play some Chappie.
Ethernet shard here. This isn't it. You're missing out on some Graha chat over here, Steve.
Oh, really?
Yep, discuss the way to Dharma.
Oh, well. I went the wrong way.
Yeah, you did.
That's not a lollipop.
Yeah, sounds about right.
What's wrong with lollipops?
Nothing's wrong with lollipops, you're always eating them.
Not always eating them.
Yeah, yeah. Found some in the car the other day. Oh fuck. Oh my god. Did you see that person pick up the massive one?
Mm-hmm. I did.
We are surrounded. I'm starting to notice a pattern.
Hmm.
I think this is Hydaelyn.
You think it's Hydaelyn?
Right, because she gave us a flower, and the flower changes colour on every type of feeling.
Mm-hmm.
But then what happens for despair?
I don't remember.
Oh, when they seem to be transforming when they're like despairing and panicking. Or something, I don't know.
Hmm. Shit is fucked, yo.
There you are. You've spoken with the survivors.
Indeed. We thought to share what we have gleaned, that we might together gain a greater understanding of present circumstances.
Fortuitous timing. Alizé and I completed our own investigations not long ago.
Then we should take a moment to compare notes. Shall we begin with the two of you?
So the merchant Karzal was gravely concerned about his business in the days preceding his untimely end.
The tales we heard were much the same. The first victims to be changed into blasphemies were all overcome with anguish of one manner or another. Then those who saw their loved ones stolen before their eyes succumbed to a similar panic, setting in motion a chain of transformations.
Fear, unease, despair. These negative feelings serve as a catalyst.
If so, then it is not unlike the calamity that befell the ancients.
With their creation magics, they unwittingly gave form to untold horrors. Had they simply lost control, surely it would have manifested in many forms, not all of them monstrous. Yet somehow, this phenomenon is triggered solely by the darkness in their hearts, a common thread with what we now witness.
Common, but not identical. While the beasts the ancients faced were forged with magic alone, those of today are born of sentient beings. Why remains to be seen, But there is one fundamental difference between us and our predecessors. Our souls are sundered, whereas theirs were not. Perhaps that single variable makes all the difference.
If I may, there was another detail that troubled me. We have it on good authority that Carl Zahl's transformation took place before the skies began to burn.
What? If that's true, then the situation's more dire than we realized. It means even if there's no ominous sign presaging the final days, anyone, anywhere, has the potential to become a beast. Even in lands we thought safe, even as we speak.
Look! It's the Satrap! The Satrap!
Thank the heavens!
My countrymen, I am relieved and heartened to see you strong and safe. While the danger has not yet passed, far from it, allow me to assure you that the beasts that raged within the city walls have been exterminated to the last. Outside this sanctuary, the brave men and women of the Radiant Host and our dragon ally continue to battle our unholy foes. I pray these tidings put your minds at ease and help you calm your hearts. Have faith that we shall soon conquer this terrible trial.
Your Excellency, is there any word from Balagur's stand? My grandson was bound for there yesterday, and I worry for his life.
We are still awaiting a report, but I promise you, as soon as I have aught to share,
Your Excellency, I bring grave news.
What's up, Jay?
You are?
I'm Matya of Akyar, a humble fisherman.
Ah, I remember you from our first visit.
Wait, you're... But no, that can wait. When the skies turned red, I set off for Balaka's stand, fearing for the safety of a friend. But as I drew near the village, I saw dreadful beasts all about.
No! Gods have mercy!
Uh-oh.
Your Excellency!
Oh, this is bad.
Save my grandson, I beg of you!
We will spare no effort to save all we can, but you must remain calm.
Calm? You tell me to be calm? You saw those beasts? They tore our bravest warriors limb from limb.
So, Chris.
What if we are too late, huh? Did they catch him? Stick their fangs into him? The what fangs! The
Someone put a bullet at her.
What the fuck?
Get away from her, now!
Oh my god.
Oh, for fuck's sake, man.
Oh no, this is so bad.
We've got to kill them before it spreads.
We'll handle this. See the townspeople to safety.
Run! As fast as you can!
What the fuck? Holy boy! What is going on?
Yeah, not the best.
Strong, my friends. Fear not, for we will defeat these abominations. Brave men and women of the Radiant Host, lend your Stola and Thancred your aid. Let not a single beast escape. The rest of you, flee this place. Carry the wounded if you must. Head indoors or underground. Above all, stay calm. No beast will follow you. We will see to that. Alphino, Alize, leave the city to us and make for Palica's stand at once. Matsya, show my friends to the village. I promise you, they're more capable than the host's finest.
Right.
Go with them, will you? We will save these people.
This is fun.
As many as we can.
I do like how Graha just switches on leader mode. Like, you forget he's old as fuck.
This is some Attack on Titan shit.
That's why I was getting Attack on Titan vibes. Good job we didn't do any more quests last night, fuck.
Oh, we would have been stuck.
I believe this is going to be a new dungeon.
I was thinking, like, that's one of the best designed at, like, male hours I've seen so far, and he's fucking devoured. Bye, Steve. Bye. Holy moly, that's a big AoE.
Did you finish patch 5.3, Jay?
Yeah, I feel like you're gonna get a lot of spoils right here, mate. Just a few.
Chris, I'm doing fine, mate. Sorry for not responding. Shit was happening. I hope you can understand. This is like the bit at the start of the trailer.
Horizontal here. Oh well, fuck, they're both dead.
Wow.
Behind the shack.
I was checking he wasn't on the roof.
Alright, well, that's actually, that'll be a great place to go. Someone has stood here and it looks like he's being hugged.
Oh.
Just gonna AFK for a couple of minutes, Steve.
Mm-hmm.
Hearing me, shit's fucked. Well, oil issues are okay. I'm going to take this moment to go refill my water up, so I'll be back in a moment, guys. just outside admiring the snow. There's loads of snow outside. So it's not your dad. It's pretty heavy. Big thick bits as well that are falling for the sky, so it's well, snow doesn't do like, you know, doesn't rise from the ground, I guess, does it?
I'm back.
Welcome back, is you? Alright, let's go. Did you see the snow?
Yep. I did, yeah. That's nice. Don't think it'll set though.
It's laying on the ground at the front.
Is it?
Yeah.
I thought it was a little bit too wet for that, but hey ho. Oh, we're just gonna. Whee. Ether current.
Where? Oh. Just there.
Oh my god, bot live squid four viewers. Pizza. Wonder if they're targeting FF14 people.
I don't know, it's quite a few we've had recently.
Yeah.
Thank you. I think so, mate, yeah. Survey the area.
I don't know why that was fun. I'm so glad we're not chatting with bunnies anymore.
Oh, fuck, man. There's a black mage here.
He'll be alright.
Gotta go this way now.
No more enemies to trouble us here. It's me. How fare you below? Understood. I will inform Vritra. Chaos and panic sweep Razad Hahn. And many more have succumbed to the transformations. Amidst the fray, Ahawan fell, protecting a grief-stricken father. My friends fight alongside your radiant host to secure the capital. Beasts have been sighted in Palakistan as well. We have divided our forces in hopes of quelling the threat there. Of small solace is that we now know what triggers the transformation, as my companions tell it.
Oh, poor Vritra.
So it is the very fear and despair in their hearts which inflicts this abhorrent punishment upon them. A nightmare for which my children will never awake. Oh, capricious and cruel fate, they are undeserving of such condemnation.
The
Will you wallow in sorrow or rise to the occasion? Razathan is leaderless. Before he passed, Ahawan sought to reveal the truth to his people. Honor his wishes.
To what end? To breed a new conflict between dragon and man? These claws could reduce thee to shreds with a touch. These jaws crush thy bones to dust. Only through my proxy could I walk with my children. Without him, I am a bringer of fear. No different from the beasts which beleaguer them.
Perhaps so. Only in death were Hraesvelgar and Shiva united. Indeed, whenever man and dragon have come together, death has ever been the inevitable result. It was our fear of your kind that sparked a nigh-endless war. Fear and hate of which Nidhogg drank deep as he laid waste to my homeland. And in turn, I took my revenge on his brood. Blood for blood, pain for pain. I thought nothing of theirs, only of mine. And yet, were the chasm between us too vast and too deep, Hraesvelgar would not have borne Isael to battle and our rescue. He would never have entrusted a mortal champion with one of his eyes, and the Dragonsong War would still rage on. And I would still wage a never-ending war of violence and vengeance. The future of our star be damned. I cannot speak for Ahawan's greater goals, yet I know that he served you, served your people, long and true. In this time of unprecedented crisis, he turned to you. You could do worse than to place your trust in him. It will not be easy, but the future of Razathan hangs in the balance.
Oh, I wanted to see more.
It's all or nothing!
Thank you.
See how I waited, Lucia?
Huh?
Did you see these little stairs?
Did I see what?
How I waited for you before I zoomed off.
Yeah, I saw that. Thank you. Such a nice boy.
Why you do that?
I didn't even know that you were following me. Payback.
For what?
Yesterday.
No, don't. Hi, Papa. How you doing, sir? Or Frungle, whatever you prefer to be called with the bees. You're about to go steady.
Why is it so far? No, I'm gonna lose it.
Lose what?
My shroud.
I think you're gonna need my big ass shield. What are you studying, sir? Natural selection, I like to think.
Courage, friend. The pain will pass.
Has anyone seen Mervan?
be?
We've dealt with all the blasphemies, and made certain no villagers are still in hiding.
Good work. We've otherwise tended to the wounded as best we can. What will become of us?
Help is on the way, surely. We may have to abandon our homes now, but we will return, someday.
But where can we go? Is anywhere even safe?
Nope.
That I cannot say.
Well, I can. Nowhere safe. Run all you like, but there's no escape in these things. And even if I could, it's too late for my family.
This isn't good. The more they dwell on the tragedy, the more likely we are to lose them, too.
My friends! This is a place of worship. Should your heart quake with sadness, cast your mind to the heavens and remember. Remember the teachings of the old gods. Did they not implore us to stand fast when waves of sorrow break against our shores?
Know this, my children. There is more ugliness than beauty in this world. To live is to suffer, to drink of calamity and drown in anguish, to toil and be tested, always and ever.
'Tis a perilous path you walk. Death lurks in the dark and is the sole promise that awaits at journey's end. You will tremble with terror. You will weep tears of anger and despair.
But do not avert your eyes. See your life for what it is. Then will you see how the hardships make you strong.
Every doubt reforged as scales for your armor. Every agony to temper your blade.
Thank you, lad. We'd almost forgotten who we are. My undying gratitude to you as well, my friends. You were searching for Mevan, no? We must return home. I pray you help the boy find his friend.
Gladly. We dispatched what beasts we could, but the roads are still dangerous. Stay together and go in safety.
That was very impressive, what you did back there. Those words seemed to resonate with your people.
They should. They were the first spoken unto our ancestors by the divinity of legend. I'm easily upset, and fish are wont to flee a temperamental hand. So I recite the teachings over and over to calm myself.
They're lovely and inspiring to hear, though I imagine they were born of great misfortune.
They are born of life. There's as much bad as good in it. More, many would attest. All the more reason to appreciate the good when you can.
I won't argue with that.
In darkness, seek joy. Surrender not to sadness, and see beyond despair. Walk free, and bear the light for others to follow.
And with that, let us see if we can't find Mervyn. Did you see? That beast was chasing someone.
You tired?
I am.
Thought so.
How could you tell?
You look tired.
Really tired?
Yes. Seems too good to be a boss arena.
Did you go over this or no? Oh yeah, I'm here.
No, session, you talked to Matsya.
Right, sup boy. We stayed out far too late last night.
We did. Go.
Oh no.
She's so cold, Elfano.
The child is alert, and I see no wounds, and yet she grows weaker. My spells can do no more. What she needs is a change of clothes and a warm bed. We must hurry back. Not now!
Matsuya, take the child.
It appears we've made enough noise to be heard for miles around. More will be upon us ere long. We make our stand here. Matsuya, can you take her back to the village?
But the child? All by myself? You can't be serious!
The beasts will follow you home unless we stop them here. And so we shall. Be strong, Matsuya. Her life is in your hands.
Right. I can do it.
I know you can. We'll keep them busy, Matsuya. Go! Quickly!
No.
Not you too. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid.
To live is to suffer, to drink of calamity. It is a perilous path. Death lurks in the dark.
This is so fucked. No.
No! I'm not afraid! I'm not afraid! Do not avert your eyes. See your life for what it is. See how the hardships make you strong. Every doubt reforged.
Yay!
The divinity.
Nay, but one who would deliver thee just the same.
Please, you must save the child. She is all that remains of Mevan and Grasef. Please.
Seems the babe's taken a liking to you. Thou art strong, little one. Let us convey thee to thy home.
I spied our friends as we flew in.
Astarion is my favorite character. He is the fucking goat.
Right. That's the last of them. We should hurry and find Matsya. What, like divine aid?
A fine battle it must have been. Shame I missed it.
Estinian, it was you who came to Matsya's aid.
I was only along for the ride. Vritra was the one who saw the boy was in need.
Where the worm will honor Ahiwan's wishes and finally reveal himself to his people.
Perhaps so. Will you go and join them?
There's something I need to do first. Mervyn gave her life so that her child might live. She deserves better than... She deserves to be laid to rest beside her husband, at least. Will you help me?
Oh, I'm a bit sleepy.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I'll get some coffee.
Yeah, make stuff for some lunch, surely.
Yeah, that sounds good to me. Oh, hi, Vritra. Fucking hell.
Yeah, I stuff for some lunch after this.
Yeah.
Yay!
let's pause here for a wee bit.
Yep. I just took up the next objective and that's it.
Yep, same.
Cool. Okay, right, I'm gonna teleport back home.
Alright guys, gonna stop the stream for now. We will resume later. You know how we roll. This stage.